Russia made second attempt to poison opposition leader Navalny, report. After Russian opposition leader Alexei Navalny survived an assassination attempt involving a nerve agent in August, a second attempt was made before he was flown to Germany for treatment, a report said. Navalny was injected with a second dose of the poison before his flight to Berlin, it added. Russian state security agents were responsible for both attempts, it claims.
Like, share, subscribe, and get notification.